Thank you for joining us. I'm Eric Partney with Yucatan Living, and we're here in Santiago to explore another house of Merida. The front room is your typical receiving type entry area. There is seating, but most of your living happens in the back. This front room has all the Yucatan features we're always looking for. Pasta tile floors. This time they're framed in concrete, which makes a nice mix between the old and the new. In order to maximize space, this central room is really sort of a crossroads or cross point. You can either go upstairs, you can go to the more public type living areas, kitchen in the back, or you have half bath, storage, more storage. It's a nice use of space. Here we have the kitchen. It's the perfect small kitchen. We have the polished concrete countertops. This time they're stained. Gives a little bit of a nice texture. Stainless steel appliances. The efficient layout is really big enough for one or two people to cook, serve cocktails, yet still be attractive because you're attached to the living areas. In a small house, you have to learn to maximize space. In this room, they were able to combine both a workstation, a dining area, living area, and video all in one space. It's really the way we live today. Just off this area, you have an outdoor terrace and pool, which is where I think most people will spend most of their time. And this goes to show you an example of what you can do with a very small house here in Merida. With a small piece of property, sometimes it makes sense to go up with the second floor for two reasons. The space, the second reason, airflow. The second floor affords an amazing amount of air at night. The second floor master suite provides privacy and luxury, all with a view overlooking the pool and garden. I'm Eric Partney with Yucatan Living. Thank you for joining us as we explore another house of Merida.